Too strong. Mbala has the ball. Mbala to Montalvo. Montalvo goes to Mbala. Emergency pass. And Mbala with nowhere to go. And this will be a blocking foul against Matt Nieto. I think there's... Yep. Yeah, you can see it. Matt Nieto is clearly hurt. You can see it.
That was a blindside double for Matt Nieto. If you can see that play once again, Mbala turned to his left and apparently caught Matt Nieto on his face. Keep Montalvo locating and Mbala, and then on his turn, right elbow squarely, probably on the right eye or left eye of Matt Nieto.
So it is a blocking foul against Matt Nieto, and now both teams are in the penalty with 36.6 seconds remaining in the second quarter. There's Coach Tambald with speaking with referee Art Herrera. Yeah.